Paris Fashion Week started off a little shaky for Kim Kardashian, who was accosted on the street by a stranger. However, that did not ruin her trip. The reality star still showed up and out in the front row at the Balmain show. Of course, Kim K went with a nude gown option, black sheer material ripped and torn to reveal a nude bodysuit underneath. Kim looks stunning as always.